I don't know what I want from you. I'm sorry that I'm always getting up in your business. But it seems like you're indifferent. I try to keep it cool for you. My anger isn't something that I want you to witness. And I hate having to beg for forgiveness. Yeah. Cause even if I don't confess, I hope you know that I miss you. I need someone to hold. I need someone to hold. And I know that we're both so stressed with all our personal issues. But the city is cold. The city is cold. I'm getting the chills and I'm lonely. Could you tell me what you want from me? I'm often rather dense, so please make sure you're specific. Try to not be so cryptic. I've been trying to use more honesty. And honestly, your ex is currently the top of my hit list. If he kicks it, I would find it terrific. Just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Cause even if I don't confess, I hope you know that I miss you. I need someone to hold. I need someone to hold. And I know that we're both so stressed with all the personal issues. But the city is cold. The city is cold. I'm getting the chills and I'm lonely. So don't hold it against me. I'm flawed and I adore you so damn much. When you're gone, I feel empty. Just 10 minutes with just us would be enough, baby. Cause even if I don't confess, I hope you know that I miss you. And I need someone to hold. I need someone to hold. Whoa, yeah. And I know that we're both so stressed with all the personal issues. But the city is cold. The city is cold. I'm getting the chills and I'm lonely. Ba-da-da-ba. Ba-da-da-da-ba.